Hey, how's it going, everybody? And today I'm playing Terraria. So, I'm going to the jungle and need to get this time certificate. What is this? A strange map. Oh, yes. Okay, so let's loot everything, because why not? Also, there's gold coins here. Bomb station, right? That's not bad. I'll get what I want to. But I'm gonna pick it up just in case. Oh god, nothing here. Ooh. How can I do this? Okay, so that's how. Alright. Oh, well, that was a perfect start. Well, I'm not gotten around building the house. I have no ideas. How could I do it? I'm not that creative. Of course, when I don't try to be creative, I am sometimes. But, you know what? Whatever. So maybe I can go to a jungle and not get killed instantly. That would be really funny. Right now I'm using the ice blade a lot because I have 60 mana, so the time and stuff is just useless. Really. So let's get the moon glow. I can rush through it and freaking find it. Or I could have done that. And it would have been so much more safe. So it's not all the traps. Let's use this. There's a second one too. Oh, okay, I defused it. Shopping station and... get the spirit statue. Oh, outsmarted. Perfect, let's get this. Oh. Thank you. What you want? I could have just gone. Really? They're everywhere. Holy crap. There's so many mobs. Here. I have to be careful. But since I'm in this jungle, the life getting life boost isn't that hard. And now I can replace something. Perfect. Getting some really good accessories already. But I still don't have a summon there, which is annoying. I'm really having a lot of issues trying to get the slime statue. Oh, there's another one. Wow. What is this? This looks really weird, just a statue in there. Ooh, a boomstick that I cannot use. Boomstick would have come in so handy. And okay, I'm actually getting really good loot right now. Really good loot, holy crap. Oh god, I say that so much for some reason. Okay, I can't do that. It's always when you have no inventory space. So annoying. I'm gonna put this here for now. So I don't want to press the dynamite. Actually, dynamites are not that expensive anymore. Come on, please, can I just get the slime statue? If it's this item, or maybe not. Okay, nothing. Nothing indeed. Yeah, sure, whatever. Okay, so just a second. Okay. Oh, there's one crystal. Good, so much fun. Oh, nice. Actually, this could be really useful. We can pick it up then. Yeah, okay, now I know what to build one more way. But I should get even more hardware for that. Okay, nothing here. Oh god, that's scary. Oh, a night vision helmet. I don't really care. Oh god, the projectors. There's two! Oh god, no! Oh, okay, alright. Oh my god. Oh, perfect. Oh, never mind. I don't even need them. I just need them. Oh god. There are bars. I'm gonna go down here. Okay. There's another one there. This is ridiculous. Ooh, stealthy merchant. Now, how do I detonate this without actually getting hit? Do I have to detonate it? I would die if I did that here. I'm not so sure if I did that here. Yeah, oh. It wasn't worth it. I should have pre-priced it. No, I couldn't. Oh. Let me get this. $340 HP. I'm getting up there. Well, at least I'm getting 4 and stars. Whoa. Jeez. I think my max mana is at 200. But I can make a better one, so it's a no problem. I'm back here, at least. And now I'm not to kill myself. The goal. Not so hard to do. I should have picked before. Yeah. Oh, whatever now. No, I don't have to wish it. I don't think I care about the war. Maybe I do that. Okay, I don't care about the emeralds. Another one! Oh wow! Wait, what? Ooh! A life statue! Oh, that's I'm not gonna do anything. Okay. then again, they don't go away, so you just stay here and worry so much about it. Yeah, that's like sounds like a good idea. So I'm not going back there. I really want to kill myself. Wait, can you see statue of the monster corpse? I'm sure. Oh wow. Didn't even go. Ooh, salamander. They can get the contest. A goldfish statue? Not really important right now. That life custom? No. Oh, so that. Wait, what? There's not a bit to make a picture. Huh. Oh wait, there is. It's hard. Wait, there is a... It's just the ball. Oh, weird. Oh! So it's just generation. Is it worth it? Yeah, sure, whatever. Let's blow this up. Let's put the torch here. Oh. It's... Will this work? It won't. I misplaced it again. And I forgot that I don't have any space, so I have to crush something. Like these three cold potions. Because why would I need them now? I have like three. And he cheated up previously. Oh god. I forgot that you can step on them. Well, that was scary. No, I guess why not? Really? Is it seriously that necessary? Okay, go ahead. Please get me out. Thank you. hope there would be a natural way of killing them. I spent like 4 hours on trying to find a slime statue. I have to fight it, but it is a really big problem, actually, I think that way. But it won't be really summoner if I don't have any summoner. And the slime statue is like the main weapon. You know, I could bother one time to find them. There. Build more houses and get more paper. Could get what? Then again, I need a magnet that could get the spot bar. Right from the beginning. Bucket roots and there. That was fun. But anyways, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.